One fine day in June, Betsy Ross was sitting by her window. All of a sudden, she heard the sound of fifes and drums. Betsy ran outside to see what was going on. Soldiers from the Continental Army were marching by, heading to battle. Betsy waved at the soldiers, and they waved back. As they disappeared into the distance, she sighed. What a shame that we have no flag for our troops.
We come to you on important business, Miss Ross. We've been told about your skill with the needle, Miss Ross, and we have come to ask you to help us. You see, our Congress feels that our troops need a flag. We would like you to design it.
Betsy smiled and said, General Washington, I would be honored to design the flag. After General Washington and his friends left, Betsy got to work. She was so excited. I will make this flag red, white, and blue. Red for courage, white for purity, and blue for loyalty. When she finished, she had created a flag with 13 stripes in white and red, one stripe for each colony, and a blue field with 13 five-pointed stars. When soldiers carried Betsy's flag, they were proud to fight for their country. When people saw Betsy's flag, they remembered the noble cause for which so many people gave their lives.